It's one time.
Yo, what's happening, people? It's Crazy Life up in this rapping SulcataTV, man. And we're live in the University of Lagos at the premiere of Aduke, man. The movie is supposed to be lit. We've not seen the premiere of the movie, but the expectations are mad, man. Stick around, man, to catch up the movie, yeah.
Bring your software, make I update you. Big fucker like Auntie Tootsie. Maybe one chance, make a sample you. I feel like calendar, girl, I wanna date you. Bring yourself to make an update. Big fucker like Auntie Tootsie.
What are your expectations for the movie, Aduke?
I expect to enjoy myself tonight and, you know, just have fun.
I never expected something as big as this. Trust me, the sky is the limit for everyone here.
I'm here to be surprised.
I'm expecting something big.
The young people have put a film together, so I'm very impressed by that. So I'm looking forward to watching it.
Aduke is here, right? Tell us a little more about the character Aduke.
Well, the character Aduke is a very beautiful lady that went after money instead of love. At first she was in love and then she realized that love wasn't paying off after all, so she had to go for money.
If the love be like super gloomy and you go bumbody, it's more love to baby, no lecture. Lay back and we gon' last long, no stretcher. In any weather, walking on leisure. My love is smooth and gently, just no pressure. I love the way you swing your hips like a jungle lover. I never love one life, I think the jungle over. You're number one, baby, can't just replace you. Cause right now, I just really wanna date you. Like calendar, girl, I wanna date you. Bring your software, make I update you.
This is Toby Banks, and I'm the choo choo. And I'm about to fold his hand outside.
You want to fold my hand?
Yeah,
my hands are up here, fold it.
The singular form of mice is mouse. What is the singular form of rice?
What department are you? Rice is rice. If a man gives birth to a boy on a Monday, does he name him John or Jessica? If this boy is born on a Monday,
John.
How many men do you know give birth, my friend?
Jesus is Lord. I'm going to hear this.
Keep watching SulcataTV.
Standing here in this place, wondering how long forever will last.
Did the movie meet your expectations?
I wasn't expecting anything less.
Well, yes, it actually met my expectations, and I didn't even expect that twist at the end.
I didn't have a particular expectation, so yeah, it was a nice movie.
But they did a good job.
Okay. To be very honest, I wasn't really expecting a lot because I just came impromptu to see it. But then what I'll say is that it's a start. And you can do a lot better. You try it.
Actually, yeah. It was like, it's something that happens like in our everyday school life.